Hello, hello. What up, boys? Estamos de volta. Vai ser curtinho, mas não está. Está a detectar o áudio, não está a detectar o jogo. Está a acontecer. Deixa eu lá ver. Aqui isto não está a detectar o jogo.
We need to proceed to a test of your controller. The test is now complete.
The fuck?
Thank you for your cooperation.
Peraí. Faz alguma diferença? Que isto não está a capturar o jogo, não. O que é que está a acontecer? Finalmente, mas isto não está a funcionar sequer. Não sei o que é que se passa. O que é que se está a passar com isto? Deixa eu ver. Ok. Estou genuinamente confuso porque aqui isto não está a dar. Fuck, meu. Okay, está aqui alguma coisa estranha a acontecer. Espera aí. Vou reiniciar o jogo. Cena estranha. Não sei o que se passa.
I'm glad to see you again. I can't wait to see what will happen next. I detect a malfunction in my program. This is worrying.
Então, pelo menos diz que o som está a funcionar. Ele detecta automaticamente o Detroit, mas não está a mostrar nada, meu. Olha, não sei o que se passa com esta cena. Não sei o que se passa, mas deixa eu ver isto, ok. Ao menos assim está a detectar. Whatever.
He will die for. He's not fit to live. That's a quote from Martin Luther King.
Oh,
I thought
okay.
You'd like it.
Ah. Ok, pronto. Acho que eu percebi o que é que está a acontecer. Mas tinha que reiniciar a stream. Não apetece. Tá bem. Bora lá então. Já nem me lembro onde é que estávamos, o que é que estava a acontecer. Espera, mas eu já tinha feito isto.
We've arrived, Alice, we made it.
Ok. Vamos fazer outra vez.
Passengers only. All departures are suspended until further notice.
We don't have tickets. They won't let us on. We're stuck here now.
A gente já faz isto, então.
Carol. They're checking everyone. It won't take them long to find us.
We need to get out of here.
Security check. Please don't move.
Temos que ir aqui, não é? Eu nem sequer tinha visto aquilo da outra vez.
I think Oliver likes you. Is she yours? Yes. She's adorable.
That's it. Got the sandwiches. I called your mom. Let's get going before we miss our bus. You got the tickets, right?
Yes, honey, in my bag.
Great. Let's go then.
I
don't believe it.
I don't know what happened.
You can't have lost them. Did you have a good look in your bag?
They were in my backpack. The envelope must have fallen.
Fuck. Excuse me, you didn't happen to see a blue envelope somewhere, did you? It has our bus tickets in it and... Oh, never mind.
I found this on the floor.
Oh, thank you, thank you. Thank you, you... You've saved our lives.
I'm sorry, Alice.
It's okay. You did the right thing.
We'll find another way.
Security check. Please don't move.
What's
Mild, you stole my little girl.
Todd.
Security, over here.
Don't do this, Todd. They'll kill us if you hand us in.
Yeah.
When your wife walked out, she took your daughter away. You couldn't live without her. So you bought yourself an android. A substitute little girl. You thought you could love her. That she would make you forget. But nothing could replace your child.
I just wanted to prove to myself that I was a good father. She was wrong. But I fucked it all up all over again. She was right in the end. I didn't deserve them. But I missed my little girl. You don't know how much I miss my little girl.
Is there a problem, sir?
No. I made a mistake. Sorry. Good luck.
Adam!
Kara! Quick! Follow me!
E pronto, foi aqui que ficamos. A partir daqui já não. Já não sei.
Oh! Thank God you're alive! Oh! Oh my God! We saw the Jericho raid on TV. I was terrified you might have been killed because of me. How did you find us? Oh, I knew if you made it, I'd find you here. They're searching for androids door to door. We had to leave before someone turned us in. What about the others? They're checking for androids on the border. But I found a smuggler who can get them across the river. It's risky, but it's the only way. Are you coming with us? Yes, we're coming. Okay, climb in.
Okay. Bora lá ver então.
We've got to finish the barricade. Come on, help me.
Reinforce barricade.
Hey, help me!
O que é que isto vai dar, meu?
Right, that should do it. We all know that's not gonna stop them. Hope it buys us some time.
I know it was not an easy decision to make, but I'm sure we're doing the right thing.
Eu também acho que sim. Check soldier position, support your people, send message to the journalists. Okay.
Are you all right?
They shot into the crowd. Many of us were killed. It could have been me. I'm scared. I don't want to shut down.
We're here because we never want to feel that fear again. Because we're more than what they say. That's what our people died for, right? That's why we're here.
Uff. Graças, não consigo passar por aqui. Fuck. Ah. Não dá para falar com ela? Com esta?
Many of our people have fallen. Humans have no pity for those who are different.
Por que você tá tão baixinho, a voz deste?
This won't hold them for long, but I guess it's better than nothing.
Okay.
They're getting into position. If they attack, no one will survive. hoped they would finally understand. That they would realize how much they're hurting us. Why do they refuse to see what we are?
You're the hope of our people. I trust you. We all trust you. No matter what happens now, we're making history.
Verdade.
Won't stop there. What are we gonna do if they attack?
Resist. That's the only thing we can do.
Do you think Connor has any chance of making it?
We can only count on ourselves now.
Pois a gente fez merda com o Connor, mas pronto. É o quê? Só falta mandar uma mensagem aos jornalistas.
Marcus, we found what you asked for.
There's some journalists over there. We have to make sure they know what's going on.
Don't go. It's a trap.
Tenho que ir.
They want to get you out in the open. Don't go, Marcus.
Tenho que ir, meu.
I'm unarmed, Marcus. I just want to talk.
I need to hear what he has to say.
What if they kill you?
And that's a chance I'll have to take.
Charge. None of you will survive. It'll all be over. You can avoid that, Marcus.
What do you mean?
Surrender. Surrender, and I give you my word, your life will be spared.
No.
You'll be detained, but none of you will be destroyed.
What happened to the other androids demonstrating in the camps?
Unfortunately, there were no journalists around to help save them. You're it. You're the last remaining deviants.
I'm not afraid to die. If I have to give my life for what I believe in, then I won't have lived in vain.
That android. You seem to really care about her. You don't want her to die, do you? You know, you could both be free. You could forget about all this. You could start a new life someplace else, just the two of you. Her life's in your hands, Marcus. Just say the word and she'll be spared.
If I accept your offer, how do I know you'll keep your word?
You're not in any position to be demanding guarantees, Marcus. All you can do right now is decide whether you want to trust me or not.
I'd rather die here than betray my people.
Well, you just signed your own death warrant.
Temos que dar outro discurso, mano.
What happened, Marcus? What did he say?
The humans are about to launch an attack. And we will show them. And we are not afraid. If we must die today, then we will die free.
Did anybody see you?
No. I don't think so.
You got the money?
Yes. Here it is.
Okay. Your boat's over there. They got border patrol on the banks in the river. Don't start your engine until you're out far enough. Okay? And watch the current. Good luck.
I couldn't understand why my mother wanted to help you guys.
Don't worry about us. We'll be fine.
But seeing what Marcus is doing made me realize she was right. You're alive. You deserve to be free. I just hope people will realize that one day.
It's not even a half mile to the other side. Okay, so it shouldn't take that long. Be careful, there's border patrol on the river.
Thank you so much, Rose.
I only wish I could take you myself. I don't like leaving you out here. Goodbye, Atlas. Oh. You take good care of yourselves. Okay, I'll see you on the other side.
que tava aqui uma opção. Ah, ok.
Let me help you.
Tem tu outra. Estás a pensar? O que é isto aqui?
Better not fall in. Our bio components will freeze.
É verdade.
Far enough out. Let's get that engine going.
I'll get it. You okay, Alice?
When we get on the other side, there are so many things I want to do. I want to read all the books in the world and play music. And dance. We can do anything we want, right? We'll be free.
Yes. We can do it all.
We'll be like a family.
We won't have to be afraid anymore. There won't be anybody giving us orders. No masters, no slaves. We'll start a new life. A life of freedom. How about you, Carol? What will you do?
What will I do? I want to discover the world. To see the mountains and the oceans. I want to learn, explore, become a better person.
They're coming towards us! Here they come!
Oh shit. Accelerate. Surrender, attack Talus, use water, plunge. Oh, for fuck's sake. Se fingir de morto, está-nos a correr bem.
They've gone.
Mas o...
Alice, you okay?
Mas o útero... Ten minutes before shutdown.
Don't worry, it's nothing. I'm okay. I'll be fine.
Luther! Luther! They don't want you to die.
You'd have to continue the journey without me. You're the most extraordinary person I ever met, Alice. A machine. made me part of a family. Take good care of Kara. You promise?
Uther. The boat is leaking. We're too heavy. We're going down. We have to get to the other side before we sink.
Sleepy. Stay with me, Alice. You've got to stay awake. You hear me? We're not gonna die, Alice. We're gonna make it. We're gonna be free.
We're interrupting this news bulletin to bring you the latest news live from Detroit. Joss?
Yes, Michael. The army has just launched an attack on the barricade, despite the fact that the Deviants were protesting peacefully.
Have apparently decided to put an end to the Deviants' demonstration by force this time.
North!
O que é que aconteceu? Eu carreguei na cena. Ah, mas o que é que... Espera aí, o que é que está a acontecer? Eu estou a usar as coisas, mas isto... Oh, que caralho.
I can't believe Connor's gone. Now he'll never find what he was looking for.
We're interrupting this news bulletin to bring you the latest news live from Detroit. Joss?
Yes, Michael. The army has just launched an attack on the barricade, despite the fact that the Deviants were protesting peacefully.
Have apparently decided to put an end to the Deviants' demonstration by force this time.
North!
The fuck?
We're interrupting this news bulletin to bring you the latest news live from Detroit. Joss?
Yes, Michael. The army has just launched an attack on the barricade, despite the fact that the deviants were protesting peacefully.
Have apparently decided to put an end to the deviants' demonstration by force this time.
North!
Tell them to stand down.
This footage of two androids kissing as they are about to die has moved the whole country.
Are they a form of life that we didn't want to acknowledge?
Are deviants capable of emotion?
And if they feel emotions, must we now consider them as living beings in their own right?
President Warren is said to have intervened personally to spare the androids.
The peaceful demonstration of the deviants and the dignity of Marcus, their leader, has won them sympathy from parts of the population.
That is why I have called for the android destruction to be suspended until further notice. I have also ordered a Senate Select Committee to review the facts, establish contact with the deviants, and determine if they can be considered as a new form of intelligent life.
Today, our people finally emerged from a long night. From the very first day of our existence, we have kept our pain to ourselves. We suffered in silence. But now the time has come for us to raise our heads up and tell humans who we really are. To tell them that we are people too. In fact, we're a nation. A nation that has earned the right to live in freedom. And today, today begins the most challenging moment in our fight. The moment where we forget our bitterness and bandage our wounds. Where we forgive our enemies. Humans were both our creators and our oppressors, and tomorrow, we must make them our partners. Maybe even one day our friends. But the time for anger is over. Now we must build a common future based on tolerance and respect. We are alive! And now, We are free!
We did it. We can live a normal life. We won't have to hide anymore. We're gonna be a family.
Alice, I can't go with you.
What? Why? They don't want you to leave me, Kara. You promised.
I love you more than anything. I know you'll be happy without me.
Leave me, Kara. Please don't leave me.
I love you.
There's something I need to tell you. As I watched you play...
Something's changed.
I feel... different. I feel...
Boa.
I am someone. I need to leave this place and discover who I am. It means we won't see each other anymore. I won't be there to watch you play. But I'll be free. Do you agree to let me go?
Vai à vontade.
I'll never forget what you've done for me. Thank you.
Ok. Será que ainda há mais coisas para ver? Tá bom, foi interessante, ainda vamos fazer mais aí no sábado ou assim. Bom, thank you for watching, amanhã a mais, amanhã não, no sábado, bye bye, até logo.